Hey Ox, what's crackalackin'? I'm Jay Wizzy and you're watching Ox Talk TV. Now, we go to Kareem Fatchel with question of the week.
Let me holler at you. I'm Kareem in the hallways of Southridge trying to ask, what's your favorite home cooked meal? What's your favorite home cooked meal?
Shrimp Alfredo.
Honestly, probably like enchiladas. Yeah.
Probably my mom's spicy zuppa toscana. It's my mother's cooking, so.
I love black beans with a lot of chile and pico de gallo. That's my favorite meal.
My mom makes my favorite cream pasta, and it's one of my favorites.
My favorite home-cooked meal would be my mom's fried rice.
Oh, I love breakfast food, like, you know, pancakes, eggs, sausage, bacon, hash browns, you know, also some kinds of like mac and...
My favorite home-cooked meal is fried plantains with sour cream and some beans.
Woo! Those were some good answers. My favorite food is bistec con papas. Now back to Jason.
Some people are known for their style. You know who they are. And some people are not known for their style. You know who they are too. We have our reporter Felipe Andrade down in the fishbowl asking some people about their fits.
What's your fit for today?
I got the Vetements jacket on, the thrifted Avoid Everyone shirt. I don't know where I got that. I got the Arizona pants, the Honda belt. You already know how it is. And I got the Jordan Jumpman 20.
Got that Goodwill sweater on. Got the Batman pants on. Got the customized Air Force Ones on.
Go. What's your name?
Gervonta.
What are you wearing today?
Yeezy slides, some sweats, and a jacket.
A shirt from Forever 21, Jonathan's belt, these pants from the office, and Converse from a garage sale.
I'm wearing a nice pair of old jeans because they're comfortable, a Southridge High School shirt, which you can't see, and a pullover because it's a little cold outside. And I have a nice pair of stylish black shoes with some small socks on them. And that is my outfit for today.
Also, with the school year halfway finished, many students have lost an item or two. But don't worry, the office has got your back.
Hey Hawks, it's Serge. We're gonna check out the lost and found in the office. Let's see what they got in stock for us today. Come on. They have some backpacks on the shelves here, as well as some water bottles. And in the lost and found box, there seems to be some jackets, pants, sports gear, some gloves over here, two soccer balls, and even some shoes. Also, if you have lost an item of value, such as a phone or a wallet, check in with the office because they keep it separated. Back to you, Jeff.
Let's find out what the weather is for this week. It seems that this week will be full of rain with a constant 52 degrees Fahrenheit, with an exception for Thursday, which will be 49 degrees Fahrenheit. So make sure to bring an umbrella and stay dry, Ox. If you've been looking for more food during lunch, we're here with an answer. The Hawk Hut, our Deco Ran coffee cart, now sells bagels. They offer half a bagel for only $1. Each half comes with cream cheese. The flavors are everything, Asiago, and plain. Head on down to the coffee cart and grab yourself a toasted or non-toasted bagel. Speaking of bagels, Jay Wizzy is hungry. I think it's time to get my mukbang game on with Julian.
Hey Ox, I'm Jay Wizzy.
And my name's Julian.
And today, we're doing an MRE mukbang.
Good seven and a half.
Oh, seven.
Seven and a half.
Honestly, that's not bad. All right, so we didn't get protein milk, but we got beverage-based lemonade. So this lemonade is a beverage.
This lemonade does smell like...
I mean, it's sugar. Yes. It's sugar-free, yeah. So...
That's true, actually. It was just...
What was your favorite of all this?
Honestly? I think the pound cake and apple pieces.
I have to go with the main meal.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This was the MRE Mukbang Hawks, and we'll see you later.
Now, we kick it over to Aaron Hibden with this week's Student Spotlight.
You can't compete! You can't compare! Who do you think you was? She was already there. As many of you know, we have a state champion in the presence of our school. But wrestling isn't the only sport she dominates at. Track, soccer, and basketball on top of her first year of wrestling. The queen of grappling, a superhuman athlete, Marilyn Ramirez! We were able to catch up with Coach Marshall and hear his thoughts on Merrill.
Merrill is just a flat-out athlete. She's got good hips. She's got good feet. She knows how. She's got good body awareness. She's fast. Us placing in the top five had a lot to do with her placing first in our region. So that was a huge accomplishment. I mean, Maryland's got a record of 20-1 right now. Her only loss that she has, she's avenged that loss two times since that first, and that was her first match. You know, there's really no doubt in my mind that she could have been a four-time state champion at her weight class.
Marilyn was able to find time in her busy schedule to talk with us at Hawk Talk TV.
It's my first year wrestling, and I've never done wrestling before, and it was really exciting. Although I did have to wait all day to wrestle, but I was excited and happy that I won. Going to Twilight Relays, Oregon Relays, because they were just so fun, and like being at Hayward Field is an amazing feeling. And I'm really excited to win something in track.
Phenomenal job on your first three sports seasons, Marilyn. Now back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Darren Brock. Grab your friends and head down to the Skybox to sign up for Dodgeball. Signups are available from the 13th to the 17th. You can sign up for the Dodgeball tournament on March 23rd. Get your throwing arms ready and sign up. The Southridge Solo Ensemble concert took place on March 4th at Mountainside High School, where we had our treble ensemble and tenor bass ensemble perform. But let's congratulate Jason Nuisa and Moises Ortiz for coming in first place in their divisions. They will be heading to the state finals. Best of luck to both of them and hope they soar over that competition. Next up, Spotify stats. This month, the top five songs played on Spotify are Last Night by Morgan Wallen at number five, four is A Boy's a Liar Part 2 by Ice Spice and Pink Panthers, three is Kill Bill by SZA, second is Flowers by Miley Cyrus, and first place we have Die For You by The Weeknd and Ariana Grande. Thanks for watching. I'm Jay Wizzy. This is Hawk Talk TV. That's it for now.